How you doing, YouTube? Today, I'm going to try something. The German cichlid. I want to see how well they do. And see if I could get them to survive. They say this is a hard fish to maintain. But we're going to see. So right now, I am releasing German cichlids. And whenever I do this, I kind of to let them get out there on their own. I want to see how they do with the mollies, because they're not an aggressive fish and they don't get that large. So we're going to see. And hopefully my tank parameters are good. So what I have in here are three females and one male. So if you're asking why did I put German cichlids in here with my molly tank, because I'm going to build me a 200 gallon fish tank, and I'm going to take these cichlids that I just released along with my loach family, and I'm going to put them all in one tank. So pretty much I want them to grow together. So that's my female loach right here, and the male loach is floating around here somewhere. Got a purple snail and snail. I also have a baby convict in here too, cichlid. But these are my blue German. Dragons. mollies that I gotta get rid of them and sell them to the pet store. So pretty much I just give them up and I get a good in-store credit, and they told me that my molly fish been selling, so we go from there. Alright y'all, appreciate you. Thank y'all for tuning in to the channel. I'll just give you an update. My catfish love these flat rocks. That's it. They're in here. They ain't flopping around. So I ask that y'all stay COVID free, stay healthy, stay safe, love your family. Be around the ones you want to be, and don't be around the ones you don't want to be. And enjoy yourself, enjoy your holidays, and try to make this new year to come more profitable for yourself, emotionally, spiritually, and financially, than this year that we're leaving. Take care. Please stay sober, covert free. Take care of yourself and your family. God bless, and thanks for tuning into my channel. There go my male clown loach over there. He should be happy. He got a lot of activity, a lot of different species in here and stuff. So we'll see how it goes. Stay tuned. Stay safe.